Letting your toddler rest can be challenging, especially when they sleep less during the day, resist bedtime, or wake up in the middle of the night. So what can you do to help your child get the sleep they need? As your toddler continues to grow and change, so do their sleeping needs and patterns. Understanding what's causing them to have sleepless days or nights will help you make the right adjustments to their routine. In these videos, we aim to answer your questions about your child's sleep needs, such as, is my child ready to transition from 2 daily naps to 1? Are there ways to encourage my toddler's independence at bedtime? What can I do to help my child who is afraid of the dark? Why does my toddler wake up in the middle of the night? Take a look at these videos for quick, practical tips on helping your child get the Z's they need.